And a Florida woman is in the hospital right now after getting hit by a plane propeller while in the Keys. She lost an arm and a foot. The Monroe County Sheriff's Office says she was a passenger in a private plane last night, and when the pilot got out to check on something, she followed, but she was hit while walking around the front of the plane and was then taken to Miami Hospital.